ask what you're doing?
Right now, I'm getting stuff for the city website.
Okay. So is it a time-lapse or a video, or?
It's... Right now, it's a 4K video. I've done one over there, and I'm getting one from this angle.
Okay.
And then I'm going to convert them all into time-lapse.
Okay, very cool. So you just do it like a hyperlapse in some sense, or?
Yeah.
Okay. Very neat.
Yeah, I just bought this camera today, so I said I'll try it out.
Do you normally use, or do you ever use DSLRs or pass for it, or?
Yeah. Typically, I either use my phone, since my phone has a good camera, or my Nikon.
Okay.
But since I got this one today, and it's a 4K JVC, this is what the hell I'll try. Yeah. See what I've got.
Which Nikon?
D33.
Okay. Using an intervalometer or a built-in time lapse feature?
It's got that built-in.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this one all set up, all ready, because I do photography and stuff for SpaceX.
Oh, really?
And I'm recording the May 27th.
Demo 2.
I'll get to be in the press there.
Do you know Hover Slam photos?
I don't pay attention to who's there.
Are you working in the city or freelance?
I'm freelance.
Okay. Do you have an Instagram already?
I used to, got rid of it, now I just put everything on my website.
Okay.
Stephen-Strickland.com.
Okay, good to know. Well, I appreciate it.
I've got a lot more stuff to put on there too. I've got an entire SD card in there. About 10,000 pictures I've taken over the course of the last 3.5-4 months.
Okay.
I've got 1,000 of Disney on my website. All of Happily Ever After.
Oh, nice.
Each one, individual steel where you can see the firework coming out of the tube go up, 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 up.
Yeah.
And the explosion. And, I mean, it's...
That's pretty cool, man.
That was a pain in the ass.
I just bought a D850 a couple days ago. I did aerial photography of all the parks empty, and that was kind of viral, so I was just like trying to get more into it.
I seen there was like 10 or 15 people that did that.
Yeah.
And I'm more of a SeaWorld than Disney or Universal.
Are you?
I used to work at Disney.
Oh, cool.
And now I'd rather go to SeaWorld.
I just took about 20 pictures of SeaWorld empty, like 20 people. That's pretty cool, man. So Stephen-Strickland?
Yeah. .com. Although I think .net will take you there too. I don't even know where all of that. I've maxed out all my credit cards with everything going on. I work at the airport full time too.
Oh, what do you do?
Work for American. I dispatch wheelchairs.
Okay. Cool. So I'll probably talk to you. I'm going home.
Probably. I work for bags.
Okay, yeah, I probably called you wondering where somebody's lost bag is, or some one of our officers is out with a lost bag trying to figure out what's going on. Where's that ops?
That's ops.
Okay.
Now, you probably talked to me today that the Interlab bitches decided to get in a fight outside of America, and I said, send ops!
Yes. The girl who was screaming at the other one and told me.
And then the guy was threatening the other guy. And then
the guy without the shirt on with the vest.
And then he's getting ready. He takes his wife beater off, starts walking like he's going to try and jump down. And the cops pull out the tasers. And I'm sitting there thinking, yes, it's so much. Yes, yes. And then all of a sudden, he just gives up. I'm like, chicken! It was like 30 of us from American, Facts, United, everybody. As soon as we seen what was going down and somebody came in, fight! Everybody just, even people at the ticket counter is like,
I'm going on break.
This guy is so funny.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, mama.
Do you follow your own often?
She'll follow me all the way to my car.
She?
Okay. I've actually made it to my car at the Fifth Third Bank parking lot several times, and she snuck up behind me and bit me on the ass as I was getting ready to get in the car. And I'm like, what the f***? Because she'll sit with all the baby ducks and baby swans and stuff like that and actually play with them.
You see her hang out with her. There's another guy who's always here and they're sitting on the bench and she's, you know, with them.
And what's funny is she hates everybody.
Yeah.
Unless you're gay. Because there was two gay guys that actually raised her from egg up. Yeah, they raised her at their house. It was a rescue egg from out here.
Okay.
And so they took her, they took the egg to their place, got it hatched, raised her up, would let her swim in the pool, stuff like that. And then they brought her back out here and let her go. But she's a mess. She really is. She'll walk with me, she talks to me. If I get to walking too fast or too far away from her, she'll start yelling.
That's hilarious.
If I'm not walking fast enough, she'll come up to me, hit me on the ankle, and tell me, walk faster. If I go to the bathroom, she'll follow me to the bathroom, stay outside the bathroom, and sit there and squawk the entire damn time. Yeah, she's a mess. She's a handful. It really is. Why? Are you ready to go again? Huh? You ready to walk? Which way are we going? Are we going that way or this way?
That's just pretty sus. Have a great night, man.
I'm gonna try. Yep, she claims me as her mate. Girl, she's 3. See, she even answers her own age. Lucy, how old are you? Huh? Are you 3? You 3? There's only a couple of people that can actually get close enough to her, and she'll let us pet her, and actually she'll walk with us all the way around. She's followed me to my car several times, and I wish I was joking. You're a pain, aren't you? Yeah? Yeah. Come here. Come here. Come here. Why?